Yep, my name is Russell Vandenberg. Everyone knows me as Rusty through football and through life, due to not having another nickname through sport they weren't allowing. So Rusty it is, and Rusty it's been. Born in Brisbane, I was adopted out at birth to our white family, the Vandenbergs. I've been with them all my life. I started to know my background when I turned 18. Just on my 18th, I've met my mother, my biological mother, and she resides in Cherbourg. And my sibling, my brother and sister, I'm the oldest on that side. And I was incarcerated as a kid for a little short spell, holiday. And in that time, I got to meet my father's biological side. And that's when I started learning more of my culture and history. Growing up both sides of the fences, to me, was quite easy. Like, I had, I was the only Aboriginal in school, the only dark fellow in school, so I had my ups and downs, but that's life, and I think I've learned from that, and I never changed who I was, and I'm glad with the white learning and background I have, I know where I can fight. I can outsmart them instead of fighting them these days. So I've grown up in a way where I've learnt through my being incarcerated would makes me think of the consequences today. I started learning more about my cultural side whilst in prison because I felt I had more time on my side to learn and experience that side. Living, as they say, in a white man's world, I don't believe anything's different. We've just lost our culture more. Like when I was incarcerated and I started meeting my father's side, I started learning more of my culture a bit more and going to art classes, and because I always had a knack for drawing, and I thought the painting would be more of a challenge. And I've kept it going. And today, and I'm still painting today, just every now and then I try not to rush a painting unless someone comes out to me and asks for one custom made. The reason why I paint really is just to lose myself, not have any dramas around, just have that time out for myself. It just gets me away from it all, I think, not having to care or think about it, anything that's going on in my mind. At the time, I can just shut it out and then pick it up later when I just need that time out for myself. My past history and both sides of my family, my biological and adopted side, it's hurt my adopted side a lot, in a way, and I'm doing all I can to show them that I have changed and matured and not that little brat I was back in the day. For a while now, I've lived off a saying, I will turn my baggage into luggage and to continue my journey. To me, it's a lot about your lifestyle, who you are, where you're going to be, and what you want to get out of it. No matter what life situation throws at you, if you're willing to strive for a better you, I'm pretty sure you'll do the right things and ways to make you progress along what happier through life. And like, I use my bad times as a positive to help myself and help guide others, give them guidance as well through their life if they ever come to ask. Or whatever it is you choose to follow, it's end of the day, it's your life, it's your inner being that needs to be the one to snap out of it. You have to do it yourself, not anybody else.